Good evening. My name is Jane Torrance. I'm the chair of the Scottish Society of Ottawa, and I'm here tonight with Donald Macdonald, Piper of the Scottish Society and good friend to us all. Today is marks the 225th anniversary of the death of Robbie Burns, and the Scottish Society has been celebrating Rest in Poetry Burns 225 all this week. You may have caught some of the vignettes or some of the stories, some of the poems that we've been posting or have come out to the All Saints, Deacon Brody's, or the Glen Restaurant on Saturday to help us celebrate. Today, Donald is going to play his pipes and really commemorate the death of Burns, but celebrate the beautiful poetry that he has given to us and to all people around the world. So thank you for being with us tonight,
You're
Donald,
welcome, Jane.
And we look forward to hearing you play.
Thank you. say Amazing Grace with the Dvorak going home for funerals, and I think it's probably a good theme for everybody going home. So God bless Robbie Burns and all the people who lie here.